Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. There are circumstances that you accidentally delete your files in USB flash drives. Actually, we shared how to recover files from pen drives on Windows before. And today we're gonna show you how to recover data from flash drive on Mac. Before we get started, there's one important thing we need to keep in mind that stop using the USB flash drive. When you got your files lost, this is to prevent your files being overwritten. Now let's come to the first method. Check the trash. When you delete something on your Mac, it will be put into trash first. So before empty trash, check if there is your lost files. Right-click your files and select Put Back. Or just move them to your USB. If you're sure that you didn't empty trash but you can't see your lost files here, here is the second method for you. You can't see deleted files and trash might be that your Mac stored them in a separate location for each drive connected to your Mac. So you can enable hidden files to check if they're your lost file. Press Shift, Command, and period keys. There will be folder named the .trash. Check this, you will find your lost files. Notice that this is suitable for operating system that is Sierra or later. If your operating system is older, here is how to unhide folders. First, open terminal. Here we will use a command which will be pasted in the description. Just copy and paste the command. Press Enter. Then go back to your USB and see if hidden folders are displayed. And check the .trash folder. Once done, if you want to hide these folders, use the same command, but replace true with false. If sometimes you cannot find lost files in trash or hidden trash folder, try a data recovery software. Here we recommend 4D Dig Data Recovery for Mac, which is one of the most reliable Mac data recovery tool. So let's try it now. Run 4D Dig on your Mac. Select your USB stick and click Scan. Choose file types you want to recover. A few moments later, recoverable files will be listed here. You can preview to find your desired files and recover to your computer. So this is how to recover files from USB on a Mac. Whatever, remember to stop using your USB once you found your files lost and check trash and hidden trash. If you can find your files, try 4D Dick. And if you think this video helpful, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to us. Thanks for watching.